I only play old music in my old car, counting new money inside my old loft. It was a rent-to-own, I fell in love with the spot, so I bought. Throw them 90-inch TVs up on the wall. My homie hooked up the surround sound and he hid the cars. Did the surveillance, I could keep an eye on all my cars. I went to Rose crib, this nigga rich, he got whips and garages organized by colors and shit. I was inspired by this, I went back to the grind for the first time in years. I wrote raps on my flight, kicked it at my house that night. Got crazy high, thinking about how I could expand mine. Put the team on the same page at the same time, then split up and close in on the game from all sides. Crush them motherfuckers, dudes on mushrooms, think they could touch us without repercussions. This work comes with something. Saturday in the rows, reminiscing about how I came up gradually over time. I prayed to God for it, but he made me wait. Had to condition my spirit so that it wouldn't break. Now I'm hella straight, estate behind iron gates, having my cake and eating it too. Saying grace, thankful for the food, chrome Dayton's on my 62. Sunroof, the fresh interior, my engine tuned. Sunday driver, though I slide that bitch on Mondays too. Every day the same to you, once you touch enough.